at it again. Here he is, Mr. Fugly. Look out. Ooh, the Black Prince is hit.
How did you go? How'd you go?
Not too bad, actually.
You're not too bad? Feeling good today?
I didn't hit any of the birds, so I didn't get any lunch.
Yeah?
Bit disappointed with that.
He hasn't farted yet, so it's got to be a good start to the day.
He's probably coming through.
Look at that, he's all dressed in red today.
One of the Bloods members.
I bet he's got matching underwear to food.
I see you're in blue today, so you're the Crips?
I'm the Crips, he's fucking...
He's a Blood.
He's a Blood.
I'll be the referee.
A lot of blood running through that big body of his too, I can tell you. Get straight in the water. Oh, and he put one together. A little bit on the left there, mate. Oh, bunker. Oh. Okay. Feeling good today?
Very good today.
Yeah?
Yeah, I just want to talk about a few things that are on my mind.
Okay.
So, in this COVID world that we live in, one would think that we would be protected. We've got this Perspex. It's really off-putting. I mean, seriously off-putting. You're a disgusting human being. You are Poe. Look, look at that. Look at that. That's your spit. I feel sorry for Wendy. God.
Poe's going for the Swans.
It's just not enough. Lovely.
My darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe. Girl, I don't know why.
So we're trying to figure out why there's a beep and it's not my phone. Poey's driving the golf cart. Oh, too close to the green, Poey.
So last time we were at this hole, Poey, you had a few things to say. What do you have to say right now, Poey?
It's a beautiful day, actually, in the Gold Coast. It might be slightly overcast.
You're four shots back from me.
Three, actually.
Four shots back from me on the 8th.
Three shots.
How do you feel now?
What's 55?
But how do you feel? What's going through your mind?
Well, one, you can't do math. That's a good
okay.
Start.
Well, what's this shot?
Oh, okay.
Actually, hang on, you won the last hole. Yeah, you're right of way.
Can you tell me what I got on the last hole?
You had a par.
What did I get on the last hole, Poe?
Crabs.
I can't do it.
So, we'll just get out and we'll go for a close wander here and see how he went and what he's actually got to look at. What are you looking at here?
Well, I reckon I could crash through those grasses. They don't seem to be that thick. And just try and go straight for the green.
I'll give it a shot.
Yeah, I'm going.
So for you playing at home, Steeevo at the end of 9, for the first time in 6 years, took a 3-stroke lead going into the 10th. And within 2 holes, he was 3 strokes behind again.
This is going to be the shot of the day.
All right, we might move in close for this.
Yep, moving close. Not quite what I wanted, but he's out.
So yet again, we find our Oikey Poikey yet again in another tree problem, bush. Where's your ball, Oikey?
Probably in the tree still.
Actually, no, I think it's actually...
Don't touch me.
One would have to say there are snakes. And he's going in. He's going in. One of these fuckers come out, chase you, Poey. It's on you, mate. Really, is your ball that important? So what are you going to do?
Take a drop here.
You're going to take a legal drop?
Yeah.
Or you're going to throw it in front of you? Like you normally do. Hang on. Wait a minute. I want the adjudicator here. Richard, would you please adjudicate this drop?
Oh, yes.
Seriously.
All right.
You know how much he likes to cheat. Watch him now. Well, come on.
This is an incorrect throw.
This is a 1-stroke penalty. Get your ass. Waddle back there. Waddle back there. Come on.
Make sure you face me, bend down, and drop it at the knee.
Ooh, I like the sound of that. Face him, bend down.
Where can I drop it? Where you have a nice clear swing without hitting any branches.
That's over there.
That's better.
Well, I can still hit these, look.
Where?
With
your normal swing. Oh, he's resting on his normal swing. Yeah, yeah.
He's a come on, Poey. Do it properly.
Knee height.
Pick the fucker up and do it properly. No, move back. Look how far he's moved forward.
No knee flick. It has to be knee drop.
Look how far he moved forwards.
Look. Knee drop.
No, take it back.
He's going 3 meters on the one drop.
Take it back.
You're all happy with this?
No.
You get to place it on your club face. That's where it landed.
No, I'm happy with that drop there.
I'm not.
You can't dictate where I take my drop. I'm not
I can.
A downhill swing.
You are.
No, I'm not.
Well, yeah. Then drop it properly.
No, he doesn't have to drop anywhere. He has to place it where it was going to be dropped.
That's right.
No, and he's going forwards again. Poey, the rest of us.
That's it. No, let it go. Let it go. Right,
there it is.
That's
it. All right.
Don't encourage him.
Get deep. It is.
But look, you're such a cheater, man.
He's going over into that other back bunker for sure.
On the fringe?
Yeah.
How about like off the green totally where the black prince is? Goes to his sticks. He's there.
I'm gonna do a low punch eight.
Low punch eight.
Yep.
For those of you watching at home, that's from one of his earlier movies called Backdoor Steeevo. That's what we're looking at. Just go in. Oh, he's punched it out.
Gonna roll.
No good?
Nope.
Then cameras were off then. Can you give us a recap? What happened?
That little white hatchback over there almost died.
Where that road is?
It went over the road, just past the windscreen.
Who did? Oh, he did? Mm-hmm. You mean he shot it straight left?
Ooh.
Oh, he's put one up in the air now. I reckon he's getting angry.
It's going to land next to yours.
Hey? What happened, Poe? Did you go after the old lady in the white car?
I didn't like her.
You didn't like her? So, Poey, we're all pretty good mates here, right?
G'day.
What's your penchant towards other men's penises? You seem to, I don't know, like touching them. Mine, in particular, for some reason.
He does like small ones.
Oh, I've always.
I noticed it hasn't gone to you. Do you think that the
he likes smaller penises?
Do you think that the the supposed size scares him? Well, thoughts?
He's right. I'm fascinated by microscopic things. I like to do microscopic photographic
work. So you're talking macro work?
Well, it's beyond macro. We're talking microscopic now. And that's why I appreciate your microscopic little Mr. Johnson.
So you do admit that you do like my Johnson?
Well, who wouldn't? Look at him. He's like a little button. He's like a little shiitake mushroom. Just sprouting through the grass. You know, and as he sprouts, you know, in the distance a cow moos, a dog barks, you can hear rustling through the trees. And then all of a sudden,
how do we get it to grow? Though?
Well, 65 years he's been trying to work that out.
Hey Poey, look at me for a sec. It's a glorious day where Steeevo has outdriven Poey by at least 100 metres. What's wrong, sweetheart?
Princess.
Princess? Word to the gallery, princess.
That's how the Romans used to do it. Look at the tripping tool going on.
Princess?
Yeah, what's up?
What's wrong?
Well,
word to the gallery, come on. It's your finest hour.
My lower back's hurting today.
Oh, the back excuse.
Hello.
That's always a good one, that one.
How low?
Hey?
How low in his back?
How low in your back?
Low enough that you're getting inside my head and I don't like
beautiful.
It.
Beautiful. Yes, we love that inside his brain. It's pretty fucking scary inside there. Come on, Poey. Oh, where's he gone?
Oh, that's on the road. That's going to hit a car.
The green is over there and you've gone over there. Poe, what are you doing?
Boy, that car almost got hit. That tree saved you.
What, no dance? No, this is how the pros do it? Come on, this is how the pros do it?
Fucking hell.
It is a glorious day. It's a glorious Steeevo day.
on, Poey?
Nothing, boy. This branch was already broken.
Oh.
How strong is this
guy? Can you believe this guy?
How strong is he?
It's not strength, it's weight. It's a distribution of the fucking center of gravity.
Now watch him drop, you ready? Get up close.
Yeah, I've got some serious issues. So it's going from that to that. Come on, Richie. Oh, GQ.
We're gonna hit some tricks.
Oh, excellent. Yes, okay. Now you hold that right there and I'll just ready? No, here we go. Ready? I got it.
No.
Whey!
Oh, I was gonna hit that.
Fuck off.
Oh, that's dangerous.
Come on, Poey.
That, my friends, is how the pros do it.
So we finish after Steeevo's big lead at the halfway mark. For Steeevo to lose by seven points. Seven on the back nine.
Well, that's better than the 23,000 I lost last time we played.
True.
Holy so it means that I've improved immensely and you just got worse.
Kiss. Ooh, COVID-19!